Still should have fracture. Dr. Pollard said I'd be up on my feet in 2 hours.
It's okay if you forgot the sample. The only thing I care about coming back is you.
Tilly and I had it in my hand. But when I beamed out, the transporter didn't get a lock.
I mean, that would mean that the asteroid is not entirely comprised of baryonic matter.
Right.
Could mean that Discovery is touching something impossible. Impossible, yeah. A bridge to a potentially unlimited and 100% efficient energy source. A new branch of science could be sprouting before us, and we are its founding mothers.
It would explain the volatile gravitational energy.
I need to...
Get that sample before it's followed up by that pulsar. Now, the asteroid has been shedding rocks all over the place. I mapped several of their trajectories. We still have time to reach one of them.
This is what you've been doing since you were rescued. You're supposed to be recovering.
I'm a terrible patient.
I second that.
67 minutes until vaporization. Go.
To engineering, get me a gravity simulator and meet me in the shuttle bay now.
The bridge is standing by and ready to receive. Is there a flux coupler in the grate? We needed to activate the power relays.
Something like this?
What are you doing here?
Well, that depends. Are you attempting to capture an asteroid, Ensign Tilly?
Just a little piece. If my theory is correct, we'll be able to interact with dark matter, sir.
Well, I'm offended I wasn't invited to the party.
Oh my god, you're so invited.
Everybody clear!
Gravity simulator is online, Captain.
Copy that, Ensign. We'll get into position. Mr. Saru. My mission has ended. I believe this one's yours.
Thank you, Captain.
Lieutenant Detmer, engage your intercept course. And place the asteroid directly in our wake.
It'd be my pleasure, sir.
This feels bad.
Hold tight.
Aft shields at 110% of maximum. 90 seconds until they overload.
Detmer, pump the brakes.
It's in the bay.
All systems intact.
Good to go, Commander.
Helm, get us out of here.
Shuttle bay, what's your status?
I thought it'd be bigger.
Shuttle bay needs a little TLC, but all is well, Commander. This is the power of math, people! Come on!
You are correct, Ensign.